The real reason why Zoro can't defeat Mihawk. To answer this question, I have to take you guys back to the beginning of the series. In the live-action adaptation, Zoro cuts Mr. Seven, as mentioned in the manga. Additionally, Zoro has only one friend in his dojo. Throughout the series, he has defeated Axe Morgan, Mr. One, Pika, and Kate. Even in Arlong Park, Zoro calls a fishman this. So, the real reason Mihawk defeated Zoro is because Mihawk is not black.